What up, gamers? T.U.G here. We're back in Mesa, Arizona for my fourth trip in 5 years to Arizona's classic arcade convention, Zapcon. Arcade and pinball enthusiasts flock the Mesa Convention Center for their sixth annual gathering to play games, compete in tournaments, and buy and sell their wares as well. Here are a few of the games that were featured. And as usual, we had plenty of action in the retro living room as well. So much, in fact, that it was tough to find an open console or couch at times. And you try playing Contra with a controller the size of a table.
Too, they have like tutorials on how to do them. Even pizza websites are selling like made to order ones for like $50. Oh yeah, come back.
Was education week 1?
At some point I want to throw rocks at you. In other words, I want to play some drinks.
Big monkey.
Last year, I finished runner-up in Zapcon's Tetris tournament. When not doing the Ultimate Let's Play or anything else in my personal life, I was honing my skills for this tournament. Now, rules were slightly different this year. We had a smaller pool of contestants, and rounds were single-elimination high-score challenges, with the finals being best 2 of 3. And unfortunately, I didn't have my GoPro this time around, so you won't see my personal rounds, but here is some of the action that happened. All that practice I poured into this paid off, and I claimed victory in this tournament and won a gift card as my prize. I decided to treat myself to a clone NES console known as the Retron HD. I also decided to stop in on another tournament for Street Fighter Alpha 3. While I did not participate in it, I did witness a couple of good matches and an exciting finale. Have a look. Last year, Zapcon was treated to a fine musical lounge performance by the Minibosses. And this year, well, they came back for an encore. So to end this video, I give to you, once again, the Minibosses.
Thank you.
And so Zapcon 6 is over and done with, and I do have some fine mementos for my time there. And if there is another Tetris tournament next year, you bet I'll be there to defend my title. Until then, this is T.U.G saying be smart, be safe, and have fun. I'll see you at the next convention.